I completed inpatient. I was there 10 months, like I said, during COVID. I completed the program. Now moved on. I'm in the men's shelter seeking housing. I'm working. I'm back in the barbershop cutting hair, which is what I love to do. And I'm also taking a class at reentry as a peer recovery specialist, which is a 6-month course. And I'm just open for all information. If I can keep myself clean by helping others, that's what I'm willing to do.